guys, I'm Summer and welcome to my vlog. This time, I want to review a novel, Japanese novel that was translated into Bahasa by Penerbit Haru and was published on August 2019, Confessions by Minato Kanai. Confessions has gotten many national and international awards. This novel genre is Iyamisu. Iyamisu, or we can call it as psychological thriller, is a subgenre of mystery fiction which deals with grisly episodes and the dark side of human nature. Before I start to review, let me tell you about the writer. Minato Kanai, born in 1973, is a Japanese writer of crime fiction and thriller. She has been described in Japan as the queen of Iyamisu. She started writing in her 30s. Her first novel, Confessions or Kokuhaku, became a bestseller and won the Japanese Booksellers Award in 2009. Sosetsu Suiri New Writers Prize The Same in 2007, Top 10 Weekly Bunshun Best Mystery Novels in 2008, Top 10 Wall Street Journal Best Mystery Novels in 2014, and American Library Association Alex Award as Best Adult Book That Appealed to Teen in 2015. Confessions told about a junior high school teacher, Moriguchi Yuko. She was a single mother and she had a daughter. One day, her daughter was found dead. The police ruled it as an accident, but Yuko believed that it was not. She believed that her daughter was murdered by her two pupils. She wanted revenge, but she couldn't because they were protected by underage law. She resigned from her profession to start revenge, but it just led her to another nightmare. I give this 304 pages novel 5 stars because the way Minato Kanai reveals the murderer is smooth and smart. She told the story from 5 points of view and focused on the background of the pupils to do the things that they shouldn't do. At the same time, she wanted us to decide if the things is wrong or not. This reminds us that a criminal thing has a big possibility done by usual people, not always done by a psycho or something else. From the novel, I learned about children's psychology, love between parents and daughter or son, and also how to be a wise teacher. Confessions has been filmed in 2010. The movie Confession, directed by Tetsuya Nakashima, and was nominated to Academy Award in 2011. I want to show you the movie trailer in the end of the video. Thank you for watching and see you on the next vlog.
私はシングルマザーです。娘のマナミ。マナミは死にました。警察は事故死と判断しました。でも事故死ではありません。マナミはこのクラスの生徒に殺されたんです。犯人は2人、これからその2人を A、B と呼ぶことにします。
殺人が悪だなんて僕には誰も教えてくれなかった
なんてね。
僕は君と友達になりたかったんだ。
あの子はやればできる子なんです。
ただ悪い友達に騙されただけなのに。
僕は
まっさらな気持ちで君たちに向き合いたい。
先生、このクラスは異常です。法律があなたを守るとしても、私はあなたを許しません。なぜあの子は死ななきゃならなかったの？
何を言い出すんです。
エルテルなんか死んでもいい。
君は明らかに出来損ないだよ。
あいつこそ出来損ないだ。
ジャマーミロ。
折口は悪魔だ。
殺してやりたい。
想像を絶する告白があなたの命に突き刺さる。今極限のエンターテインメントが幕を開ける。告白。
これが私の復讐です。